So we were garbage men last time, right?
Well, we're garbage men, and then we did the bikers.
Oh,
the bikers,
right.
You may not remember because it was way shorter because
we
did on the
bikers?
First attempt.
Yeah, we
no, we only
messed
it up once. Take it back.
Yeah, I remember I was super
not,
awesome.
Not, oh, please let me in, Ryan. Hi, Ryan.
Thankfully, you were not Batman for part two. That went over so
Listen,
well.
Listen, I just
like that.
Give the audience what they want, man.
Also, Ryan,
yeah.
He was doing an amazing Trevor impression.
It's true.
Undeniably Trevor.
Fuck, I'm sorry. I've unleashed it.
Thanks, Michael.
Is that action figure behind him wearing a strap on?
Don't do it.
I mean, maybe.
Is it an action figure?
Where's that?
Yeah, it's like an action figure on the table. It looked like he was wearing a strap on.
Look, the apartment came pre-decorated. Okay? I don't want to hear it.
I see
not
scissors.
Sure I believe you, Ryan.
Looks like a printer to me, Gavin.
Ryan, do you own anything that you would hide if we came over to your house?
No. I have kids. If you want to hide something, you probably don't want them to touch it.
Yeah.
Like, if there's something you socially don't want seen, you just... You've
already...
Got, yeah.
It was already hidden for the
you,
kids.
You got rid of it 3 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. It keeps track of our...
Ryan had keeps this bag of drugs and dildos.
Yeah.
But he puts it on top of the
Some
fridge.
Some of the dildos are made out of drugs.
They can't reach it yet.
It says open on your 18th birthday.
God. Here, son. Here's the Haywood family dildo collection.
Now you're cross to bear.
Ryan, how much money would it take for you to go home to your house tonight but wearing a strap-on as you come in the front door?
Like over his pants?
Yeah, like just
well,
full off.
See,
like,
my wife will be at work. My wife will be at work and it'll just be my babysitter and my son. So I don't want
to
A, traumatize my son, and B, have to find a new babysitter. That's a lot of work.
All right.
Hey, we're finally going for weed.
Series A, weed.
Michael, why are you not in the list at the top of the... part one.
What's up?
I don't know. I just don't see your name on my board.
My name's on my board.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't have a board.
Hey, count there me in. Gavin, I'm here. I was there. I'm a person.
1.25 RP in cash.
Purchase super arm.
Michael, you're wearing glasses today.
Yeah, because I fucked up my eyeball.
Got an eyeball owie.
Yeah,
Michael
so
got pink eye.
Don't want to put my contact in. That's
not true.
It's because I farted in his eye.
That's what a lot of people say. No, that
yeah, when's that
eye
video
eye,
coming
yeah,
out?
That would Whoa. Definitely be Gavin. I'm thankfully free of Jeff's farts.
It's true.
That's Jeff and Gavin only.
I'm
so
lookout west.
What am I? I am.
I look like a beaver
I'm
home invader.
East, and then you guys are the ground team.
I'm okay with this. By the way, Gavin, if you don't want to be on a bicycle this time, this would be the option.
For some reason, by default, it picks
camo,
BMX.
No one can see me coming.
All right, so Jeff and I are ground team. What is that?
I don't know. But I
man, should have paid attention.
Fuck yeah. Bear hockey? Yes.
There we go. That's the one.
It's either the America bike or the BMX is my only choices for some reason.
Because you suck.
Oh.
He's right.
Do you have no cars?
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't.
I bet your car is destroyed, so that's why you only have bikes.
Rooster.
Teeth.
Shout out to us.
Yeah. Was that a cameo?
Obviously.
Ryan. Yeah.
Bluetooth
we
headset.
We put the camo jackets on. No one will see us.
We're not on the same team, but we're on the same team.
Right. Yeah. We know where it's at.
Do you that's like my
right.
muscles, guys? Do you like my biceps?
Oh, yeah.
Where are they?
Michael, super
Oh,
believable.
Michael, you didn't bring the...
Whose team am I on?
I didn't see it.
I guess we don't need to.
I flipped
am
through.
Am I on Ryan's team?
Yeah, you're on my team.
All right.
America I couldn't find the armored car.
Had a brief moment there where I was terrified I was on Gavin's team.
Oh, well... No. We did well on our team
Gav,
last
we're
time.
Going
no,
solo.
You sure didn't.
No.
Ryan says we didn't, but I remember being awesome.
Spiker.
Oh, Jesus, right? Oh.
That's what it's like.
Ryan got immediate comeuppance.
That was bullying.
Yeah, by the way, you hit him, I took him out.
You did. That's what you do to every other biker on the road. How does it,
How
feel,
it feel,
Gavin?
Is this what you'd do to me if I actually had a driver's license? Would you tap my car with yours?
Yes. No?
Okay.
Probably not.
Okay. He would probably possibly. Jokingly murder you in real life. I imagine.
Jokingly.
It was,
jokingly
it was a joke.
Is the
yeah. This grass you're taking, guys. Oh.
To the ballers. Is this...
Ron,
he's trying to get us
Ryan
killed,
has
right?
managed to hit every vehicle on
nah.
the road today.
Oh, here I come!
Hey, you missed
Michael.
One.
Did you see me falling?
No, I saw
you
on the
mixer.
Radar.
That was awesome.
You sounded like you were yodeling.
Yodeling.
I don't think I've heard one word Ron has said the entire day.
He said, oh, my knee brace.
Did you say rhombus?
No,
oh,
you just said
there
Ron.
We go, we're good.
I just said Ron, but that'd be a great nickname for him.
I think Ron rhombus. Would make a great grandpa.
Eh?
Gavin, I almost ran
Whoa.
You over, dude.
Well, maybe if Trevor ever settles down.
Could be. Whoa, shit!
I took a shortcut.
Ow.
Whee!
Whee! Are we going to the same place, I wonder?
So far.
Sawmill?
But
this
is the first time we didn't... 3 miles away, so...
It's the first time we didn't travel together.
I know. Feels wrong.
I mean, we didn't, but we're all driving next to each other.
Yep. Don't worry, Ryan. You got that one.
No, shit! God! What are you doing, punk, in the street?
That...
Some dude parked on my bike now.
That was...
fuck.
That was... Oh, Jesus, Ryan.
We're good.
That was amazing.
Kevin just died.
Dead.
Oh, God. Really?
Look out. West is dead.
I got run over by someone who parked on my bike.
I saw that, veered left, and drove off a bridge.
All right. Well, don't forget to... Yeah, you probably want to buy some armor again.
Oh, my God.
I imagine it's all gone.
Gavin, you gotta be more careful.
Maybe
with
you shouldn't
your life.
Be on a bike.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, we're all the way back.
Why don't you just get in my car?
Guys, can I ride with someone?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. That's all you had to do, man. You just had to ask.
Is that the first time we've died on the way to the heist?
No, we did it immediately in the last one. Too. You ended up under a truck tire.
It's the first time today.
Yes, because you were on a bicycle.
Can you imagine regaling a story where someone got stuck under a truck tire and the guy who got stuck didn't remember it? Wait, it was me? I got stuck under the truck tire?
That's not your team, dummy.
Oh.
Well, I mean, he doesn't have any team, to be fair.
Yeah,
by himself.
He's a lookout.
I know, but we're still not on a team.
Well, you're on the
lookout.
We're
the ground team.
Team.
Yeah. I guess.
Well, we're the ground team. They're just the lookouts. Whoa.
Oh, nice dodge, Michael.
Hey, thanks.
Ryan has already hit significantly less traffic.
I'm not distracted this time.
I'm doing the cinematic.
What were you distracted by last time?
Oh, I was trying to get my flare gun up for a long time. Whoops, we're good.
Whoa!
Nailed
how'd that
it.
Look?
Jesus. All right. Some headlight going on here.
Oh, you know what's awesome is in about a mile we're going to get to hear Ron talk again.
Oops.
Wow.
Yeah, for a long time.
We're good.
Wow.
We're good.
Well,
nothing happened.
Sweet endo, boy.
Yeah.
Sounds like they're having a good time.
Just doing some tricks.
That's what we should start calling Michael, Endo Boy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool nicknames.
Smoking.
Extreme.
Yeah.
When you're doing the do.
Sipping on gin and juice?
No, doing the do, man.
Mountain Dew.
Because he's extreme.
Oh.
Red Bull.
Everyone who's extreme does the
Monster Energy drinks.
Not Monster.
Mountain Dew.
Jeff, we're going to take a shortcut.
All right.
Gav, you want to follow him?
Whee! Isn't it weird how much you've affected the world? Like, people actually own Double O Mogar.
A lot of people have Double O Mogar.
Even in Alaska.
Yeah.
Well, where else would you?
Oh! That looked cool on my screen.
There's got to be at least, I'd say, 6 or 7 people, like, across 6 or 7 states that have Double O Mogar.
All right.
There should be,
that was a bush.
We should start, like, a big convoy of all the Double O Mogars, like, tour the country.
And by we mean all the people who have it, not us.
Right.
Dude, I'll go. I'll hang out with them.
Oh, okay.
Why not?
Gav will be there. No, I didn't say nothing.
You heard it here, folks. Gavin's organizing it.
Yeah,
just email him.
Yeah. No.
Caleb at achievementhunter.com.
Don't say I'm organizing it.
Uh-oh.
Wow!
Oh, what was that?
At least we didn't end up down there.
Well, at least the
did we drive them off the road?
Maybe. We were certainly a traffic impediment.
Suck on that team.
Wow, they're the others. They're the watching team. Team do nothing.
Vroom, vroom. Take him out.
No.
I love you see somebody go off the periphery of your screen and then you just look down at the map to wait to see if the dot stops or where it stops.
It just told me I was about to be kicked for being idle.
What?
Move your controller.
I love this car.
Oh, here we go.
You can't
here
tell by go. How much I beat it around, but...
Oh, Michael, the river! The river! The river!
We're going in the...
For God's sake! Oh,
well. You guys gonna need a pickup, or...?
Yeah.
Well,
too bad. We got a two-seater.
Two-seater.
Ryan can ferry people back and forth after he drops me off.
But it looked cool, though, right?
I'm glad I wore my tank top.
Hey, we're pretty somewhat close.
Uh-oh. Oh, sweet! Look at this.
Nailed it.
Oh, it's like they did.
You actually did nail that. That was
my guy ever wants to get
the needle.
Maybe it's one
get
seat.
Get on!
Is it one seat?
Where are we going?
Hang
on. Uh-oh.
Yes, it's one seat.
Oh! I think they should change the phrase thread the needle to thread the noodle.
You can have that one.
Because I bet it's way harder to put a noodle through a needle than it is a...
Thread the noodle.
I don't know.
Thread the noodle.
Depends on if you cook it first.
Yeah.
Are we going to that place we dropped those people that time?
Al dente.
Goddamn clock.
This'll work!
At
Michael, I'm going to head
on. Sort of kind of worked.
Worked.
Appreciate your enthusiasm.
I'm gonna move on because you're definitely gonna overtake me.
Okay. I got a minivan. Some woman
just
gave it to me.
Wait for the other team.
I guess so.
We're gonna have no
lookouts.
Maybe
if we get there though, when Gavin dies, it'll reset us here.
Oh, that's a good point. Uh oh.
All right. Yep. Ow!
No, we're good. Ah! We're good.
We're upside down.
Nah,
we're fine. Is Gavin the one that's gonna die, or?
No, we're fine. We're fine.
You guys.
Although I don't. All right.
Crazy character.
Look,
I just
not
need to
a lot
be careful
of
not to
on
pull
this,
a,
right?
an Ozzy Osbourne.
This is not an off-road
what
vehicle.
What did he do on that?
He fell off a quad bike.
It's
didn't
an STV.
Oh, did
he did a Rick Mayo.
Oh!
Fell off a what?
Quad bike.
ATV.
All right.
Oh, press left on the D-pad
put my
to equip
on.
The mask.
Yes.
Whoa, front flip.
Oh.
Wow, that was actually pretty cool.
Just doing the wrong way.
Okay with that. That went very well.
Wait, let me see your mask, man. What
there
mask
are very
you
rare moments where doing
I
something...
I picked one to kind of go with yours.
Stupid.
We're in the same genre.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
It's like Day of the Dead.
Dia de
did you guys
muertos.
Go through a tunnel?
No.
Oh.
If you see a light, go the other way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm following you, Gav. I think I'm about to go through that tunnel.
Step into the light.
I see the light. I'm heading there pretty fast.
All are welcome. All are welcome. Go to the light, Carol Ann.
Is that little midget woman? that was Jack, not that woman. Oh, shit.
Oh, I hear you arriving. No!
What's up?
Ryan.
Sounded ow. Bad.
Oh, did I hit you?
Yes.
Oh, did you hit him? What are you talking about? He did 18 flips.
You're the worst lookout ever.
I was looking out for
look
me.
Look out!
Let me put some body armor on. Because my last one's all gone.
Now we're waiting for Michael to show up in his minivan.
Yeah. Beep, beep. I just dropped the kids off. I'm almost there.
Wait for the lookout.
Do you think in real life anyone's ever dropped the kids off and then done a heist?
Probably.
Probably.
Somebody probably did.
Like in Fun with Dick and Jane, right?
Yeah. Mm. You need daycare while you're
out. That
was
based on a true story, wasn't it?
Hey,
speaking
of that, did you know what Jim Carrey movie he made the most money ever on?
Ooh,
I guess like pay.
Bruce Almighty.
No.
Were we talking about this the other day at work?
Ace Ventura.
I wasn't. No,
Ace Ventura 2.
You mean him personally or the gross of the movie?
Well, it's kind of both.
Is it?
It was Yes Man. He did that movie for $0 but got 36% of the gross.
Whoa.
Movie made $22 million. It was the most money he's ever gotten paid for a movie. It's like $75
million. $22 million is not a lot of money.
He made $22 million or the
no,
movie made $22 million?
No, $222 million.
Oh,
okay, thank you.
Now it makes sense.
He made like $75 million.
That's crazy.
That's good thinking.
For doing
for that movie?
For nothing. He did it for nothing. Was just like, I'll take 36%.
Do you think he got to touch Zooey Deschanel in that movie?
With his mouth, yeah.
Probably. They probably touch like in the movie, right?
I'm sure there's at least a
there's
kiss.
There's like a scene where they're touching
she's
each other,
she's so
I
lucky. All right, so what are we doing?
I am
steal the
here.
Bensons.
I need to protect the ground team.
Yeah, right, looks like I'm about to kill these guys.
Do we need to be stealthy?
Yeah, so I don't know if I need to like stay here
stealth
and
in.
Snipe or...
Yeah, I'm just sniping from a hill.
I'm sneaky.
I guess I'll snipey snipe.
I don't see anybody.
Wasn't this a Lamar
okay,
mission?
I see people.
I see one less person.
Shit, I have no...
Oh, who's this moving up on the... Is this you guys? Are you guys sneaking?
Yeah, well, I don't know why.
Oh, red guys are bad. There's tons of red guys. Tons of red guys.
All right, people are dying left and right. Bip! Oh, he got. He
I'm under the bridge. I'm a troll.
Right, fuck you, hot. White shirt.
I'm a troll. All
okay, right.
All right, asshole.
So we gotta steal some cars.
Oh, dude, we're bipping guys like cray.
Oh yeah, you think you can hide behind that?
Oh, dude,
thing?
That guy was like in a Saints Row.
You can't.
Yes, you look like a Third Street Saint.
Who am I shooting at?
Still.
I'm just destroying a bush for no reason.
Just kill it.
I'm pruning.
Where? Stay down!
I've killed a lot of guys. Oh shit, I'm almost out of armor.
Armor,
hot dogs.
Bip.
Oh nice, I saw that guy fall over.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Sweet, did it look good?
Yeah, it did. He fell on his back.
Bip.
Alright, let's get to this car, Jeff.
Alright, I'm headed that way. Is the coast
miss.
Clear?
No.
Oh, is there an armored
car? Not even a little. I'm going for a Benson. Is a Benson a car?
Doug?
I was thinking Bentley, but that's not the same thing.
No, Benson. Olivia Benson.
I don't know who that is.
She used to live down the street.
Oh, okay.
She's cool.
Dead.
It's a giant truck.
It looks like it has a turret on it.
Oh, I like that.
Are we just getting one, or we gotta get two of them?
I think we have to get two. There's another one down there.
I'm fucking so
cripes. That's a long way away.
Oh, that was brutal.
All right. Looks like everybody's dead.
I got one.
Not everybody,
nope,
but
there's a few more.
There's a few more. It's cool.
Well, on our map.
Oh, who's driving the horse carrier thing? What is this?
I got a
horse carrier.
Ryan driving that.
Okay, well, that's not the vehicle on the radar with the turret.
Oh, I see the one you're talking about. You're talking about that one.
Where to, Ryan?
You got guys in front
Ryan,
of you.
Ryan, we're getting...
steal the technical. I need to steal something now.
All right.
I
gotta wait
to help
for
you steal
the lookout
the
team.
Yeah, I'm just getting out of the way of
which one's the technical? Is that the truck?
I assume it's the turret.
With the gun?
Yeah.
Steal it, boy.
All right, I'm running in, boy. For some reason, I took my helmet off.
Try and protect you guys a little bit.
Oh, fuck.
I guess it means I mean business now, because my helmet
You're serious?
Off.
Don't mind me.
How you guys doing?
Whoops.
Need any help? Need any coverage?
Not yet.
Looks like everybody's dead.
I'm approaching the car. I am almost there. Hang on.
Yeah, there's still a few around.
Yeah.
Want to get in the gun seat? Hold Y.
Hang on. All right.
You
guys
got the technical.
Yeah, that's the thing we're going to do some things to do then.
Yeah. Hey, Michael's on.
Things to do.
All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Deliver Benson to the warehouse.
Which one are you both in that?
We have eight
minutes.
We got
two of them.
Yeah.
Oh, we should go.
We got guys
you think you should
us.
Be in front or behind?
Traffic
jam.
Okay, all right.
All right, we're off.
Okay, I can't. God damn it, Gavin.
No, all shit. Right,
dude, I'm almost dead. You're running me
no!
over.
I went by you. It's okay.
God damn it. I'm dead.
What happened?
Gavin flipped the car and I got run over and just died. Gavin drove for like 7 feet and killed me.
Ryan, you did a good job.
You did as well.
The path was suddenly up on the hill. I think our part was held up.
Thanks, dude.
I tried to get up there and it rolled.
I hope we started our apartment.
Fuck. Don't be like that.
Right trigger. Please go right back to where we were. Please go right back. You don't need to move. Zoom.
Zoom and enhance. I think I'm going to happy hour it up today.
There it is.
Yeah, you gonna happy it up?
I think I might.
Don't worry. Be Jeffy.
Don't worry, be Jeffy. Don't worry. Be Jeffy. Don't worry, be Jeffy.
Gavin, you want to drive again?
I guess nobody's
I'll do it right.
I don't know why, but
I guess do we get credit for the first part already?
They still dead.
Yeah. You guys get ready to get the technical. You might as well just come down here.
Hang on. Gavin, you're leaving them behind.
Oh.
We have to protect them.
Okay.
I would imagine the truck with the machine gun attached to it probably has to protect those slow-ass trucks.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, dude.
Made the stop. It's all right.
They look pretty hefty. Hard to control.
All right.
Let's go.
Escort the Benson.
How are you going to drive up here? That's what I want to know.
You know, with all the wheels.
Just like that.
We got it. No problem.
We got this.
There's not even anybody attacking us.
Please don't knock me off the mountain.
I'm trying not to.
It's easy. All you have to do is go not as fast as me.
But you're going so slow.
I'm going slow because I'm taking it easy because I don't want to be an asshole.
Dude, I've got gunner vision now.
We already passed those idiots and they're supposed to be in front of us.
Are we?
Supposed to be next to you.
Yeah. Just go in front, next to,
around.
You want to get shot up?
You guys are supposed
to. Shut
your mouth. Oh, God.
You guys are supposed to stop the roadblocks and shit.
I mean, there's nothing.
Oh,
yet.
No. All right.
The fight's out.
Come on. How are you slower than I am in this giant ass truck?
Oh, that reminds me. I got to get more Action Bronson tickets, Gavin. I only bought two, but I assume Griffin and Mega want to go.
Yeah, we should get more.
So you forgot about your significant others?
No, I just bought a ticket for me and Gavin.
Jeff
and
remembered his significant. I can't speak.
That truck is slow as shit.
You're slow as shit.
This one's Ryan,
I'm gonna apologize. I didn't mean that.
It's all right.
I was trying to hurt you.
Oh shit!
I appreciate it.
Hit a tractor, guys.
Fuck
careful.
Fuck you, tractor.
All right.
Boulder.
This thing's not much of a stopper.
Big goddamn
okay.
boulder.
Okay.
Why are you cutting them off?
Oh shit.
Oh boy.
We're good.
Can't wait to do this part again.
Whoops. God damn.
Good.
This terrain is awful to drive on.
You're in an all-terrain vehicle.
Yeah, you think it's awful. Try being in a box truck.
Get gunned down, kid.
Were they enemies or did we just open
fire? Yeah,
no,
they were.
That looked like a roadblock.
It was.
For the way we weren't going.
It didn't matter. They were going to die whether they were enemies or not. Oh, more. Hang on. We should probably be going ahead here now.
Yeah.
Oh God, I ruined that guy.
God. Oh, shit.
No.
Don't worry, boy.
No.
full speed.
Oh, that one. Oh, God, brutal. That guy got mangled.
All right, I'm going to try and overtake.
Yeah. This is not going to be
gonna
smooth,
give you room. There you go. There's another one right in front of us.
Oh, we're going to give these guys a right walloping.
Did I just get shot at by the third street saint?
Oh, oh, shit. Don't die, don't die, don't die.
Get in, boy.
Is that a bad guy?
Shit, I'm getting shot.
I'm trying to shoot him.
Get in.
Maybe I was shooting you. I don't know.
There's so much blood on this bridge.
Oh, come on!
What happened?
I fucking went to climb into the car, and he took like 19 minutes, and I got shot in the head.
Oh.
My health went...
Anyway, as I was saying, I'm really looking forward to doing this part again.
Fuck!
By the way, we gotta go 3 more miles past that point.
Do we really? Yeah.
Can we just go a different way?
If I can just stay
we
in
just
the
hook it,
fucking
take
car.
Take a right and hook it to the interstate?
I'll try not to flip you.
Or are they gonna make us go this route because
just
of the police?
I though.
Think we have to go this route.
Yeah, maybe it is better for us to be behind, because the other trucks are so much weightier.
We just plow through it.
Yeah, we tried to plow through and we ended up upside down.
Yeah, no, I'll make a hole. I didn't even take any damage while I was doing that.
Ryan, the hole middle. Guy.
Damn it.
I'll be the caboose.
No, you're Griff.
Good call.
Did Griff have an ASMR line?
Yeah.
I just heard them playing that.
What does that mean?
Yeah. They did like a PSA about ASMR. Yeah.
It's funny.
Yeah.
you sound.
It's funny because I know how much you love ASMR.
Oh, God, man.
What's your problem with ASMR?
Oh, man.
It's fucking creepy and weird.
Did you know that Griffin loves it?
Griffin and my daughter both. Millie.
Folding towels.
Griffin was working last night. So Millie wanted me to watch ASMR with her as she went to bed, and so I had to fill that shitty role. I made it about 45 seconds into a good fairy.
Shit.
Who,
what's a good fairy?
He's like, there's a good fairy and an evil fairy, and the dude plays both fairies, and then, like, one of the fairies didn't want the paparazzi to take photos of him, and it was just like...
What does that sound
maybe
like?
Maybe I'm confused just as to what ASMR
see, I get
is.
The whole
it's almost
thing.
All... Ryan, there are some instances where it's just, like, somebody, like, folding towels.
Yeah.
But it's mostly, like, people very quietly doing these, like, I'm a librarian. I'm going to check your books in now. And it's like, is it sexual or not? You can't really figure it out. It's super creepy.
Like nightmare fuel.
Yeah.
I'm going to check your books in.
Like, oh, let me flip to the cover.
Did you like the recommendation I gave you? I thought it would be. And it's like 45 minutes
page
of that.
Page 14.
So have you ever gotten a tingle, Jeff?
No, I've never gotten a tingle. I've gotten douche tingles.
I got the tingles a few times, but never on any of that weird like role-playing crap.
Yeah. No.
That's kind of.
So what did you get the tingles on?
I first got it when I was watching The Office. There's a scene where Gareth rubs
Wait,
the back
who?
Of David Brent.
And it was British like, Office.
Yeah. He like, gave him a back rub, and I was like, ugh.
That's
ugh.
Dwight.
And it gave me like all these weird tingles.
That's puberty. You were discovering something else about yourself. You have the hots for either Gareth or Ricky Gervais.
It's something about like how quiet it was and like the rustling of the microphone.
Just how it was two men just kneading each other.
Ow. Ow, all right. That one hurt a little bit.
Wow, this gun blows up cars.
Sure does.
Jeff, you gonna come or?
Yeah, I'm we left there. Those guys for Jeff.
From
I'm
ASMR.
Taking it slow. No, I'm taking it slow and steady. Oh, these guys are all still totally
I'm driving
alive.
Over that guy for a long time.
Off.
They're kind of out of the way, in the wrong direction. All right, well.
This is fun.
Just running over the dead bodies just in case.
I am.
Oh! That was my bad. Oh! That was my bad.
How your bad was it?
You almost went in the river.
But I didn't. Jeff, just
oh,
don't.
Oh!
Don't
that
run
was awesome.
Gavin
cut to my screen there, editor.
Yeah, I'm right
That's
here.
Right.
I flipped the dude up in the air.
Shut up, Ryan. He's talking
this
to the
This gun is massive.
I need to put some armor on.
Yeah, I've definitely taken a lot more damage this time.
Should we take a little breaky-poo and put our armor on?
You can drive and do that.
I can drive into the river and do that,
try.
Absolutely.
I wondered why you came to a full stop in the last ice before you put armor on.
Yeah, because I can't, I'm, yeah, once I'm in the menu, it's fucking...
the menu's because, like, I mean, yeah.
Totally unrelated.
Oh, dude, fuck, oh shit, there's two of them.
I guess, oh, no,
fuck
here comes
up.
Another bad
fuck
guy.
Them up.
Guys, I need help.
Oh, they got riddled.
Oh, we're coming. Yeah, they're rolling up in cars, which is really bad, too, because now Jeff's going to get slaughtered.
I got their driver.
Ryan, well, you need to slow down.
Now we're good. I took this one out.
Yeah, but more going to
yeah, no,
do
I've
Jeff
stopped.
In.
I'm waiting. I'm patient.
All this talk about doing Jeff is getting me excited.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Somebody could please fold a towel in front of me. I'd like to finish.
That one just spawned right in front
of me.
Is
that a big thing?
Right in front
towel?
Of you, Kevin.
I don't know. It's just one of the ones I've seen.
Whoa.
Sorry.
All right, stop shooting Ryan.
Ow! Ow, ow, it hurts a lot.
What?
The bullets you're putting into him.
I'm shooting Ryan.
You shot him a bit.
I shot him a touch.
You shot him when I told you to stop.
Please don't blow that up while I'm next to it.
Yeah, don't blow up cars while they're, like,
inside. They're the enemies.
Yeah,
please don't shoot me.
I don't want to explode.
Oh, Jeff caught up. Nice. Hair hand. I'm going to slow down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's on
wow,
fire.
Wow, that's still on fire.
Oh, yeah,
why is this
don't
guy giving us a lecture on internet privacy?
I don't know.
So, goddamn,
sure
guys,
safe.
I hate to admit it, but
yeah,
I got
this guy's still on fire behind us.
I got addicted to a wacky new app that everybody's into.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Fucking Periscope.
Yeah? Is
Periscope.
It wacky?
It's just, it's just, like, literally, like, ow. I turned it on the other day, and it was just like...
Sometimes you break your own rules.
Do I?
Yeah.
Like, it's fascinating. I watched the people at Disney World raise the American flag the other morning.
I am getting fucked.
Guys,
I don't know why. It was fucking interesting.
You need to kill these guys really
I watched
bad.
A bunch of
you
New Yorkers take a
way.
Cab.
I'm right, yeah, I zipped off because I was getting shot.
Yeah,
you watched someone
well,
be in a cab?
Going
yeah,
the other
I
direction.
Don't know. I watched fucking,
it's a live streaming thing.
Oh,
yeah, it's like,
that thing.
Hang on,
look
we'll go
into
back
someone's life.
It's really, it's easy to get fucking sucked into it.
They're behind me.
A lot of people at cafes talking.
That guy's not.
Oh.
In other languages. Turns out there's other languages.
Do you speak any of them?
Nah. Speak Pig Latin.
Right. Yeah, we just saved the fucking day there. That was incredible.
Somebody would save my day. I'm
my
like,
hero.
Fucking fuck me. I'm fucked. Oh, fuck.
Put body armor on.
Jeff,
oh,
don't
fuck.
Die.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, man.
Just veer off.
We're
go
driving.
Somewhere else.
Hang on. We're catching up.
Oh, man. Oh, God. All right. I got to try to put some...
I'm not blowing up any cars. I'm just setting fire to all of them. What are you doing parked there? Oh, that's not Jeff.
I was like, what are you talking about?
Whoop. There we go. Jeff, you okay?
I got a dick hole of health. I just need to find a
we're almost caught up to you.
Safe spot that I can put some armor on. I'm gonna pull off right here. Wait for you. Oops, I hit.
Oh,
fuck, I did the thing that I do.
Oh, there's a guy in front of us. Gav in front of us.
A guy in front of me, too.
Pulling himself off.
Inventory, body armor.
Oh, he was just driving on thin air.
Super heavy armor. It's on.
In front of
us, in front of us, in front of us.
Got some health.
Oh, god damn it, I died again.
What'd you die of?
That guy right next to me shot us.
Who'd you die of? Bullets.
Shot me.
Copious amounts of bullets.
Fucking getting my ass kicked.
I have no armor left, by the way.
On the bright side, this is going to be a full Let's Play.
Yeah.
This one mission.
This one bright, bright.
Is it?
Yeah, why not?
All the best bits.
Damn it.
Maximum comedy.
Don't go back.
Can I drive again?
Oh.
Yeah, you can drive.
Oh, I didn't have a chance to buy armor yet.
Don't get caught.
Fuck.
You'll be fine.
No, he won't be fine. Oh my god, that was so far.
We need to get Andrew Patton back.
He just aimed me, too.
No.
Dude, I had a great time with Andrew Pannon.
I did, too. I hung out with him all day Saturday.
Yeah.
Or, I'm sorry, all day Saturday and Sunday. We watched basketball together. He's such a nice dude.
He's a really nice dude.
I just like him because he gets achievements for you.
Well, I mean, that doesn't hurt, but I didn't ask him to do that.
That's a bonus. Just... I hung out with him at Pinballs.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
He spent his entire day. So he was here on vacation, right?
The only drawback to hanging out with Andrew is you got to hang out with Caleb.
Yeah, big time.
But on Sunday, fucking Caleb just dropped him off my house because he had to go throw frisbees at other losers.
Right, right.
So it was just me and Panton for a while, and that was nice.
I guess I already have that.
All right, so let's all go slow and stick together.
You mean like I was doing?
Yeah, like you were doing.
Hey, Ryan was the one that said he can go ahead and just ram everybody.
That was right. I was wrong.
I'm going to drive all the way to the road, and then I'll wait. All
right. Okay.
I'm fine with that. Will.
What if I just wait?
That's a fucking tree.
This thing handles like crap.
Yeah, you're not wrong. It is
it
pretty
sucks
poopy.
To drive.
Maybe we just creep up on him.
Uh-oh.
What'd you do?
Oh, you're fine.
Nothing. Left
he's
yet?
He's fine.
Why is that tree solid?
I don't know, but you just hit it.
Yeah, I did.
Why is that tree solid?
Well, I mean, like, this one isn't.
Fuck. Well, now we lost the hood.
Yeah, I'm not good. Get a bit of ventilation.
Jesus.
Or bullet exposure.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Looks terrifying.
Alright, we're off.
Ooh, and we're off.
This would sound really loud if we were in this tunnel.
Can you imagine how loud we'd have to talk to have a conversation?
It'd be like episode 2 of RBB.
I don't know what that is.
Or episode 6. What one was it?
I don't know. Which one was
six.
It? Alright, okay. Alright.
Sorry.
And you've crushed me.
Sorry.
I lost all of my body armor.
Alright.
100%. Can you stop running me over?
Sorry, I'm not pressing anything. It's just rolling.
I just saw Michael's legs pop up over the tailgate.
God damn it.
Are you going to get in today?
I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying.
All right, you could probably shoot those guys from here.
Love tap.
Hang on, I'm putting body armor on. Okay.
Yeah, we could just get out and snipe those dudes from here.
I mean, I could just shoot them on the gun.
Yeah, but we'll be here all damn day.
Yeah, we will.
We made some good
decisions. We'll be here all damn day because we're going to keep replaying the first three quarters of this mission.
We do only have 6 minutes left.
Oh.
And 4 miles.
Yeah, we're going to have to get just stay close behind us. All right. We're good.
All right, ready?
Oh, God!
All
what?
I have to do is
what?
Stop saying, oh, God. What are you flipped doing?
It's fucking rock.
They were like, we need
whoa!
What was that?
It was a car.
It was one of the cars back there.
It's like, we need to need them to drive 4 miles.
Let's go!
In the worst vehicles
in
ever.
In 5.5 minutes. So we gotta floor it.
Is it. So are these things full of weed? Is that what's going on?
I guess so.
Okay, well, don't mind them. I mean, even really, those guys aren't the problem. It's the,
it's the driving ones.
The cars show up.
The roadblocks are okay.
The car pricks.
But we still need to stay together and not get too far ahead of them. Oh, I shot him.
We're gonna have a convoy.
Oops, oops, oops.
God. Oops, 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 oops.
Throwing the bodies around. Whoa!
Nope.
Alright, Gab, we need to.
Don't shoot me, please!
Stop. You're driving past the fucking cars.
Yeah, alright, shoot him. Shoot back.
Alright, assholes.
There's one in front of us.
One in front.
Alright, assholes. Upside. I'm sideways.
I got the driver. And they're okay, they're all dead.
Sweet. Let's do one.
It's on fire, so watch out.
Doesn't that mean fuck you?
What?
Do one?
Do one.
Yeah.
No, oh, don't shoot me!
No, it means just leave.
It means, like, let's fuck off.
Yeah.
I get what he's saying. It means, okay. It means fuck off.
Yeah, basically.
But when you're saying, let's do one,
it's very
like,
context
let's
dependent.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Are you propositioning
it's like,
me?
It's like GTFO.
Is this
basically.
About your dream again?
What dream?
You had a dream I was gay.
Oh, yeah.
You had a dream Ryan was gay?
Yeah.
That was a whole conversation. We had it last time.
I don't remember that.
Okay.
How? I was okay with it.
Yeah, no shit. All right, we're leaving somebody behind.
Yeah,
here.
It's leaving me behind. There's a guy. Nah, no,
Jeff, you gotta slow down.
No, we're good. Just keep going. There's God. Nobody here, so.
There's one behind.
There's a second one.
You.
Ow!
Oh, where's that guy coming from?
Say where he's headed. To hell.
Wow. Yeah, you got him.
He hit a lot of stuff before he blew up.
Yeah, he did.
We got 3.5 minutes.
My truck is bigger than your truck, prick.
You can make it.
Oh, bloody hell.
Watch out, another one behind you.
That was
you.
A woman in a bikini, wasn't it?
Well.
All right, my arm
is
off.
Is she not still a woman in a bikini?
Well, I'm not alive.
Ow.
Are we fighting the, the beach game?
You're going to want to put some armor on if you can.
Please stop shooting me.
There's a guy right behind you.
Yeah.
In the tree.
Okay.
It's hard to tell who's a bad guy and who's not because everybody drives like an asshole.
It's
yeah.
True. You gotta watch the red circles.
1.9 miles. We can do it.
We got plenty of time.
We can make it.
I put new armor on while I was
bit of a roadblock.
Nice. Up ahead.
Bit less of a roadblock.
What's daily objectives? It's a new
it's
a menu.
Daily
it's the new thing. Came out with heists.
Huh.
You get bonus XP and shit if you don't.
There's a guy behind me.
It's in your hold the back button menu.
Fuck.
Took me about a year to figure it
out.
Oh, I just lost a chunk of armor. How you guys doing back there?
I'm okay.
We've only got 2 minutes.
Nope.
Doing great
shit,
up here.
Behind us.
Ow, 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 ow.
So, like, which one of... I guess you're just assholes.
There's one behind us, guys.
Ow.
Wow, that
you're
was shooting me.
I can't see. Ryan, move to the other side of the road.
Pretty serious goddamn sign.
Whoop. There we go.
Guys, we got 2.5 minutes.
We can do this.
You can do it.
Car in front of us.
I cannot do it, but you can do it.
Shit. Oh, he's dead.
Another guy in front of us.
We're pretty close.
He's just a guy
less
on
than a
the
mile.
Road.
I'm 0.6 miles. I'm so great.
I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it.
You think that this would warrant some kind of
and I think I like it.
Police response?
Things are looking good. I think we might have made it. I think we're in the clear.
It's coast. Coast is clear up here.
It's coast.
It's coast.
That was so coastal.
Coasty
man.
And toasty.
Whoa, please, no, let's
please don't,
die.
Kill me or Ryan here. I'll have a fucking brain.
Minute 34.
Stop! 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 Stop!
Gavin.
I'm gonna die. I think I've died every time we failed.
All right.
Like three weren't my fault.
All right. This is very confusing directions.
Took a long route. What?
What's that? Stop! You're gonna kill me!
I'm gonna kill you!
I'm gonna flip out! You're gonna crush me!
Don't do it!
Jesus!
Get out of the way!
You guys got a minute to quit dicking around.
Got
oh
it.
Oh my god.
Maybe.
Nailed it.
There we go.
Flawless.
You got to deliver the technical.
We did it. It's already delivered. Oh, no, it's not delivered.
It's not.
Oh.
It says wait for the team.
Come on.
Got like 6 feet short.
We're going to fucking fail
six
it.
There we go. 6 feet and an inch short.
Oh, hell man. Yeah. I'm so happy.
Wow.
Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed every day.
Oh, man, guys. I'm going to smoke this.
Are the different colors different brands?
Yeah. I mean, I
what do you mean brands? Like
different types.
Name brands?
Yeah.
One's Target, one's Walmart.
Oof.
Tina? God damn it, I just found out who Molly was. Who's Tina? God damn code name.
Yeah. Like platinum.
Oh, I got a notification that Ryan was added to the game. It just sounded like an achievement for a second.
Nice.
Ryan, congratulations on being added to the game.
Was that the last setup?
Yeah. That was the last setup. Now
we got one more.
Oh, we do have one more setup?
There's the last one unlocks after the first four.
Well, let's just smoke these cigarettes.
Oh, definitely do that one.
Literally to better.
Doing the heist.
Visit an ATM so I can deposit my cash. Oh, okay.
I was going to ask where my car was, and then I remembered I left it in the river.
Ow!
Gavin, you fucker.
Whee!
All right, so that was
part one. Oh, wow!
All right,
steel
guess I'm
meth.
Call fucking insurance first. Got some cars to replace.
Now we have to steal meth?
Yep.
That's, by the way, another word for Tina.
Oh, really?
Yeah, meth is Tina.
Oh!
See? Ryan's learning a lot.
Sucking noises are even worse than dick sucking noises.
Could
you imagine if you had a blowjob and it sounded like that?
Depends on what it felt like.
I would have to get like noise canceling headphones.
Yeah, you just get the Bose earbuds.
Yeah.
If like, the extra noise equates to extra sensation, then sure, whatever. Go for it. Hook me up to the Hoover.
Jeff, let me float an idea by you.
All right.
Was that yes?
Yeah.
That sounded pretty enthusiastic.
And I was just surprised by it.
I know.
So it's not summer yet, right?
No.
I'm not using the Yeti yet.
Right.
What if I just brought it into work and we kept beer in it?
That sounds like a great idea. Vodka, you said?
Or that, sure.
There's a fridge 5 feet further than where you would put it.
But other fuckers will drink it.
Yeah. Do you be prepared for Ryan to give it to the no for an undetermined amount of time?
Yeah, exactly. Hey, we're not using this Yeti for a video, are we?
Can we go?
Gavin.
I hit ready. On Gavin.
Hit ready, you cocksucker.
I just want to make sure I have a No, BMX is the only choice I have now.
You suck. This is what I'm talking about.
You keep blowing up every one of my vehicles until I'm left with a BMX.
In GTA 5 PC, it's like no difference to Gavin. He's like, why are we starting over? I'm only level 12 on Xbox One.
Oh, I've got that.
He doesn't have anything.
Look at my walk. My weird walk is back. Look.
Who's driving the
walk is back. The walk. Go to the O'Neill Brothers farm.
I'll ride with you, Ryan. What are you driving?
We can all ride together.
Yeah, maybe that's
Let's
the way.
Let's heist.
To
I got got armored car.
Is that my armored car?
No,
nah,
I got mine.
Oh, mine's
yours is right in front.
Should we all ride together? Should we take two cars?
I think we're all going to the same place. All
right, I'll take one car then.
You want to swing by and get
really
some armor
cut down
real
quick? On the Gavin stupidity?
Will it?
Should we get some armor first, do you think? Or?
I think we're fine.
I mean, I think I
have
all
none.
I'm finding out is Ryan really wants armor.
All right, no armor. Let's do it.
Didn't you buy armor at the beginning?
I got the one.
Yeah.
Oh, you got one? That's fine.
All right.
You can't learn to rely on armor, Ryan. You get complacent.
But,
the armor will protect me. I don't have to dodge. It's fine.
You can't dodge bullets.
Reba Williams could.
Why is everybody paused?
I'm not.
I'm looking at the map.
Oh.
Reba.
Don't fucking
Remo.
Don't ask questions. Pay attention.
The Adventure
to
of Remo Williams. Or Remo Williams, The Adventure Continues, I think is what it was called. Caught a bullet in his teeth.
Like just like Penn and Teller.
Damn it. That guy lost weight.
Who?
Penn. Gavin and I saw Penn at the airport one time.
Yeah.
We didn't bother him. A lot of other people did though.
What was that? Like Salt Lake City or something?
Somewhere like that, yeah.
You know, there's an ammo store.
It was Salt Lake City, actually.
Yeah.
The guy's
tall.
Oh, let's do it then.
Yeah, he is tall.
I can't mark it.
He's a tall moof.
I was like, crap, that's Drell from Sabrina the Teenage Witch.
Yeah. So, it'll just be a little detour.
You know, there was a sequel to. Oh, no, sorry. I'm thinking Clarissa Explains It All.
What was that bird's name like?
To that? What?
There was. There was like a. I don't know that it ever got past a pilot, but there was like her
like a college
version. Yeah.
Further explaining.
They just And then they said, fuck it, we'll just
Clarissa continues to explain.
Clarissa experiments in the dorms.
Clarissa finds out she's a witch.
That was just a spiritual success.
Yeah, her fucking piece of shit brother, Fergface. Yeah.
Yeah,
remember that?
Ferg, yeah.
Fergface?
Fergface. Yeah.
Fergface, yeah.
That's what she called him.
What was his name? Ferguson. Fergus.
I guess.
His name was actually Ralph. They never explained why she called him Fergface.
It's interesting. It's in the expanded fiction, though.
Ah.
Fergalicious.
And then there was that kid that just would come through her window.
Gross.
Yeah, no problem. She was just like, sure.
Yeah, but they didn't hook up or anything. They were just, you know, friends.
He just, like, spy on her.
Yeah. He just came over so that she would explain things to him.
Right, so he could check out the sweet new computer game she just made.
Working on my fitness, Fergalicious.
Oh, she had tons of computer games. It would usually be something with Ferg's head on something. She's like,
check it out.
Drop the bird poop on Ferg face.
My lovely lady looks.
This doesn't feel
like
it's on the
driving? Way. Oh, never mind.
We're going to the... He wants to go get armor.
I was following the purple.
Has anyone used that one-hour delivery for Amazon yet?
No.
Amazon Prime Zyme.
Should we do something right now?
Yeah, we should start. Let's play and see if...
Amazon Prime Time Plus.
We should get the audience to vote on us buying something, and we'll have it at the end of the Let's
Play. Yeah, that's a good idea.
How? This isn't live. So
that's why I just said how.
We could stream it.
Oh,
that was amazing.
Periscope.
Yeah.
We can scope it.
Yeah.
I'll be scoping.
All right.
Dude.
Crowd at the armor counter.
Yeah, I was going to say, do you think anyone's ever sitting at, like, the gun store like, whoa, calm down, fella. We've got body armor for everyone.
All right, I'm full.
Make sure I got flares. Oh, yeah. Good.
That boy's a rock.
That Jeff go rock.
Where's my,
Fergalicious Def. Fergalicious Def. Drive the fellas crazy. Okay, I'll be back.
Back in the car through the...
Oh, probably wanted that door.
I didn't buy any armor.
Why not?
I was buying a parachute bag.
No, you can have the other side, Gav.
Aw. <Aww. laughs> It's a normal car. It's a normal... Nope.
I saw that door, and I was like, nope.
It's very breezy.
Whoa.
Where
Got the giggles. Got the guffaws.
All right. 0.8 miles.
Jeff, I can see your jowls from the back of your head.
Thanks, man.
You got a fat neck. You got a George Lucas neck.
I've never seen a man before George Lucas that had a neck that was fatter than his
head. He might have... the most amount of money to ugliest neck ratio. Like, why doesn't he just get a new neck?
Just get a
why
new
doesn't he?
Neck.
Or just
he
like, just,
they
like,
only
get,
do that in Russia.
Get
right
a
now.
Team at ILM to like live rotoscope him at all times.
It looks like his neck is making him unhappy all the time.
Made from what?
So his neck's making him unhappy.
Oh. Well, I think now just Star Wars is making him unhappy.
Why? Because it might
good?
Be good?
Yeah. Well, Jack was reading to me a thing that he said he has had zero input on the new movies.
Mask up.
He has no idea what they're about or what's going on.
You don't have to get out.
Oh, we don't?
All right.
Oh, well.
We could just stay in the armored car.
It is armored. Well, not Gavin's side.
I'll get in.
I'll get in. I'll just,
I'll turn away from it. It's
if you
all
could slightly favor the right side, I'd appreciate that.
All right. Everybody got their flare gun ready?
Yeah, hold on. Hold on.
Give me a sec. Got hold it. On.
We're going to do this like pros.
Yeah.
Is that a guy off the top of the hill?
Sure is.
See if you can get him from here. Oh, it's bouncing.
Get him. Get him.
Oh, I hit something.
Get him. Oh, yeah, he's down. Yep, that guy's on fire.
You've got flair.
What's up, motherfucker?
Oh,
top
shit.
Of the hill, top of the hill. Gavin, why'd you get out?
I don't know.
Why? What are you doing?
I press the
shoot button. Burn!
Press the Y to shoot button.
I was trying to switch weapon. There are a lot of red dots, guys.
Sure are.
Yeah, that's why, you know, we're trying to shoot them.
There's a whole lot of flares.
Anybody actually taking hits, or are you good?
No. Yeah, I've taken hits.
Well, you got out.
You're not in the car.
I'm good. I'm at full health.
Feeling good. I think I'm going to switch to...
There are
to,
an awful lot of
yeah,
red
I'm gonna
dots.
I'm going to use a real gun at this point.
Micro SMG.
Gavin, where are you?
I'm in like a barn.
You're in a barn. All right.
Yeah.
Like
I'm
barn.
In like a barn.
In a barn.
Tunnel.
Down
imagine
by
a tunnel
the
made out of barn. Guys, behind you.
Fat dude in overalls. Get him.
Kill him. Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Should we? Is Gavin? Are you all right?
I'm actually all right. I'm
okay. Angry. Well, I feel fine
killing.
About abandoning you then.
Is there? Is this Bush an enemy?
That guy's not dead yet.
I guess it was.
Oh,
he's dead
wow.
now.
Ooh, who's this guy out in the field? Stop picking apples.
Oh shit.
Still alive.
Is that Big Mac?
Still alive. There
I
we
got,
go.
There we go.
Oh!
We want to milk a cow?
There's hillbillies everywhere!
Isn't this the place we torched in the single player?
Yeah, in the single player?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you deaf?
What'd you say? You said, isn't this the place we torched?
In the single player is what
he
said.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
No shit.
Are you deaf?
No, idiot!
Oh, yeah, Gav, it's like three times already turned around there in his Let's Play to make sure he was wearing
his
headphones.
Yeah, it's like, usually you're an idiot because your headphones
yeah,
are
yeah, but he's
off.
Wearing them. So
are we actually coming through?
I don't know. He's just wearing them for show. They're not plugged in.
They're just acting as earmuffs.
What did you guys say?
There are a lot of guys in that house.
Guys, yeah, we're going to have to get out.
All right.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Gavin. Hey, Gav.
All right.
Ow!
Are we getting out?
God damn it.
Sorry.
Switch
you've
to the
been back with
engine.
The group
Whoa.
For 3 seconds.
Whoa, shooting through the window.
Let me just call me a bleeding asshole.
Dude, nice roll.
You like that?
That's a great
can
roll.
Can I go through this window? No.
I'm going through.
What windows can we go through?
I don't know.
How about we just go through doors?
All
right. Get your ass out of here.
Go home before I kick your ass.
Huh. Stop.
Ow. To the left, to the left.
To the right. Left. To the right.
Looking for
these guys
you.
Are,
fuck you guys.
Spawning on top of us?
Country.
No, they're
oh, God. Oh, no.
Gavin?
Oh, sounds like Gavin's
you all right?
Going good. Country.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Back
oh, shit. Oh,
roots.
Shit. Woo. The fuck out
blind
of there.
Blind fight his face out.
We're just here
I think
to steal
I got
a
shot
tanker.
In the eye.
Why did we even come in here?
Where's the tanker?
Well, I presume it's not in the house.
We probably got to kill everyone first.
Oh, no, it just says steal the tanker.
Well, we're already here.
All right.
It's true.
God, how do we get out of this murder porn
house? We're already doing a mess of killing.
No, Christ!
What happened?
Someone scared me.
Hey, same team. Don't shoot the window.
I don't see nobody upstairs.
Oh, shit.
God damn, Kevin.
What's up?
I was like firing and you ran right through
oh,
my bullets.
Oh, wait, we need the cab to
oh,
this
here's
thing.
The tanker.
Where's the, how do we tow it?
This dude around the corner
oh,
would love it if
damn.
People would stop bringing me.
Ow!
Is he getting
run? Shot in the fucking air.
I thought you were gonna say mouth.
Huh?
You said air. I am going through body
who's got
armor
the cab? Anybody got the cab?
Yeah, I found it.
Okay, good. Oh, ow, behind us. To your right, Jeff.
Am I right?
Yeah, he's over there.
Is it safe to get rid of this?
Yeah, that guy.
He's dead.
I'm at the tanker holding it down.
All right, I'm coming there.
Jump over. Okay, we're good.
It's pretty clear so far.
Yeah, we're good.
Unless more people spawn in.
Gavin's got the thing.
All right, watch out.
Oh, God, why, Gavin?
Did you die?
No. My blood is everywhere.
Did you fucking plow him?
Yes. And
Jesus
a fence.
Christ, dude.
I'm gonna put
chill
some
out.
More body armor on.
Yeah, why would I have
oh,
thought I was
dude,
safe walking right
there's
through?
A biff right next to this.
Are
you
serious?
Taking the biff?
Yeah, but... It offers no protection.
Who wants
whatsoever.
To ride cab with me?
I'll ride cab.
Oh shit! Yep, people showing up.
If you want to do anything while I'm driving, feel free.
Ryan, where's your
anything?
Armored car?
It's over here.
We
come
get
on,
back
follow
in
me.
Car.
Like, what do people in trucks do?
You know,
shoot hillbillies.
Play pinochle.
Do that.
Biff's cool and all, but
not what I had in mind.
Real quick.
Christ, I'm stuck.
Whoa.
On a pole. All
right, my guy got really confused when he pulled up.
Alright, so we just have to go to Trevor's meth lab. Right, that's a lot
roll.
Closer than where
what
we were
what does the inside
time.
Of this truck cab look like, Jeff?
Jesus.
Let me look.
I imagine I look pretty cool driving this big thing.
Alright, just trying to you
woo,
know,
look at you, big rig
up.
Driver! It's nice. It's all like patent leather
is
or
it really?
Vinyl.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, it's
vinyl?
Pretty, yeah, look at that.
Nice.
You gonna go? You guys gonna go look for some lot lizards?
Gotta see
it. In front of us.
You'd open me up like a mailbox. Just shove shit in.
Are we shooting
split
the right thing?
Me
no.
In half.
All right.
That would be it.
I think you just killed a horse. Or Walter White.
Got the driver on that one.
Seems like a bad guy.
Reloading or what the hell? Oh, you're at half health, guys, just so you know. I didn't notice you have a health bar. And we have a minute and 40 seconds.
To do what?
To get there.
Delivery.
Uh-oh. Dumb shit.
You're doing a great job, though.
Behind us, Michael.
I'm trying.
I'll try to take care of in front of us.
How do we get
wow,
to half health already?
Probably getting shot.
Nice.
Tanker is...
Uh-oh. Thingy in front.
My
Thingy.
Window of... my angle is very shitty. I got him.
Nice.
All right. It's
very sedate. Okay. Where are you going?
A little bit of off-roading.
Center left.
There's a dude behind us.
Oh, this is tight streets, guys.
Got the driver.
Right,
luckily,
cool.
We got
Let's
our
go
ace
get
driver
front
on
of
it.
Us. Oh, yeah. He disappeared. Nope, all there right. He is.
That's why I said I was being complimentary. Wasn't sarcasm at all in any shape.
Holy shit!
What just happened?
That was amazing.
You drive under a car?
Yeah. Kicked it up in the air too.
We popped it.
Whoops.
Yeah. All right.
This car is the best
7 seconds
thing.
To deliver
we'll make
that
it.
Thing.
We'll make
we're
it.
We're there. We're yeah. like.
No, I know. I can see it. Just. Try not to have a massive calamity.
Don't take the wrong turn.
Is it this turn? Is it this one?
Yeah, I was fucking shooting her.
You made it!
20 seconds to spare.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, look at that. 18 seconds.
That is how that's done.
Beautiful.
That's a tank of mess.
Set
was,
up complete.
First try.
Apparently, that's Chuck Liddell if things didn't work out.
This is some Breaking Bad shit right here.
Tina Liquid? I'm so confused.
Ryan, we'll give you a
someone
chart
shot my
afterwards.
Spine out.
Not on my screen.
Nah, you're fine.
Yeah. Oh, Michael, you got shot in the heart.
Yeah, I do have a bullet right in my heart. Thankfully, I wasn't affected.
I had a big gaping hole in my spine.
Body armor.
That was pretty easy.
Set up, pass.
GG. We're getting better at this.
Yeah.
Go.
All right. So now we might be ready for the heist.
Got some cash.
Another 19 grand.
Next part.
Got some J-points.
The heist.
Got some... XP's.
Das Heist?
Das Heist.
Level 50.
Hey, congrats, man. We're all really
thanks,
proud of
man.
You.
Let's start over on PC. Oh, we're not done yet. We gotta have our little...
It's like we all pose for a photo that
howdy,
no one's
stranger.
Taken.
Then they all pose for all right, a photo
see.
That no one took. Are you fucking shitting me?
You wanna go?
Yeah,
wanna,
let's go.
You
let's
wanna
go.
Goddamn go?
Yeah. Oh shit!
Ow,
are you
ow,
bringing
hey.
A gun to a fucking fist fight? You bitch!
Oh
ow.
Shit!
Why?
Hey, not me. Hold on, not me. I'm doing something. I'm doing a thing. You wanna fucking like and subscribe or whatever? Click on the burned out washing machine. Or maybe there'll be a video on it or a link to our store or something. It's pretty sweet. Whatever it is, I would click the button. Oh god! I gotta hold it out. I'm gonna.
Oh shit!
Let's see how long I can make it.
You're on
you're
fire.
Burning and gassing to death.
It's okay. Just click the button, please. Click it. Click it before I die.
Click it before Jeff.